The most challenging aspect of my work is time management. There are so many projects that I'm involved in and teaching, and it's difficult sometimes to find a balance so that I'm able to do all of the projects that I want to and that thrill me and inspire me. So it's difficult sometimes to say, I need to allow myself 2 hours in the morning before I wake up to compose and prepare for my college classes and then, you know, just to keep everything in balance my whole life.